We are marching home. Against Nicky Leach, losing on points in a cracking fight. And going through with a right of his own. Matt Scriven, he lost last time out to Matthew Macklin, former soldier. Vinnie Jones look-alike. Right, getting through there. Lloyd Taylor, son of a former light heavyweight from memory, Glenroy Taylor. So both looking to unload right hands in this opening round. The left from Matt Scriven. Robert Lloyd Taylor missing there. Referee again, Dean Bramall for this one. Nice left to the body. And a right to the head. Robert Lloyd Taylor conceding exactly half a stone. Swayed back from that, right from Matt Scriven. Oh, nice right there from the visiting boxer. A good brisk opening round. And Jim Evans in the corner with Robert Lloyd Taylor. And it's Ian Alcock and Tony Harris with Matt Scriven. Their moments in that opening round. Left leads there from Robert Lloyd Taylor. He missed with that right. And that's Scriven opening up. Career, Matt Scriven had tremendous problems with his nose, kept getting broken in earlier fights. That doesn't seem to have been a problem. Maybe he's learned to defend himself a bit better. Robert Lloyd Taylor looking to whip in left to the body. Can't be accused of taking a soft touch. The promoter can't find an easy opponent. What chance of the red spot? It's given him trouble. Yeah. to go down as a 10-8 round. Bramwell just checking up on Matt Scriven. Can Matt Scriven rally from that second round? Body from Robert Lloyd Taylor. And again, what a nice variety of punches, Robert Lloyd Taylor. Nice to see body punching. Matt Scriven won't be too chuffed. Straight left from Roy Taylor. A bit slappy, that one. So second half of the contest. Unless he just Matt Scriven's up against it, unless he can produce a big punch from somewhere.